This says, objects that begin with er. This is a red crayon. Can you see a red crayon? Okay. This is a ribbon. It's also a red ribbon. Okay. Sounds familiar? Yeah. You eat red ribbon cake? That's okay, but not too much because your teeth will ache. This is a rat. Can you see a rat? You have to be careful that the rat bites you. It's not okay. Okay? So make sure you're always clean and your face is always clean. Rats. Alright, I think you know what this is. This is a remote control. Remote control. So there are many uses for the remote control. So this can be used for your television, for your aircon. Okay, so there are many uses for remote control. Can you say remote control? Fishing, okay, because this is a rod. It's actually a fishing rod. Rod. Can you see rod? You know what? Someone loves me so much and gave me this one. This is a red rose. Red rose. Surprises, actually. I have here our red and blue rods. So in the classroom, we use this for counting. Okay? Say red and blue rods. Cool. Okay, so you know that this is a match, right? Others actually also call this a rug. Can you see a rug? This is a big rug. This is a small rug.
Cool.
Are you excited for my next surprise for you? I have. What is this? This is a robot. If you watch Transformers, who knows Transformers? Okay, you know this one. It's a side swipe. And I have more robots. Yeah. What's that? Just, I don't know. Who knows this one? This is Voltus 5. And ta-da! Who's this? Yes, this is Optimus Prime. This is a toy of Kuya Rob. Also based with Rob. Also a toy of Kuya Rawless. And also Renesmee. Boys and girls can play with robots, that's okay. So, all of these are robots. They all begin with R.